right here.
Oh, here comes Mark Henry.
Oh!
My goodness.
No!
And the world's strongest man.
No! What are you doing? You can't do that.
Mark Henry.
Winner of this match as a result of a disqualification.
Henry, who began the assault on Kane Monday, continuing tonight. Well, Christian was livid over the fact that because Mark Henry attacked Kane, it cost Christian his opportunity to become the number one contender for the world title.
Jesus. All right, wait. Hold up a minute. Well, Christian, you lost again. But I understand that it wasn't your fault this time that Mark Henry got involved. So I tell you what, I'm going to give you a chance to redeem yourself. Now, you can win a world title opportunity if you can win this tag team match that I'm about to make right now. You and Mark Henry versus Kane and this man.
Christian had a beat. Mark Henry cost him an opportunity. He's got a number one contender for the world title. Now he's got another opportunity. But he's got a team with Mark Henry. He doesn't get along with anybody against Orton and Kane. What are you laughing at? This is ridiculous.
Back on Friday Night SmackDown, here's the situation. Christian was just involved in a brutal match with Kane. Due to interference by Mark Henry attacking Kane, the match was ruled a disqualification. Kane was victorious as Randy Orton looks for the cover here, but Theodore Long came out and, in my opinion, made a great decision.
You know, say what you want to say.